They'll be on high alert here.
For the Chimera's breath.
Time to head back to the amphitheater. Stay out of sight. No! No! They must have found the engineer. Only he could decipher the weapon plans.
Look, boys! First the runaway engineer, and now the Eagle Bearer. Aren't we lucky?
Lucky isn't the word I'd use.
Oh, look who decided to show up just in time.
Kill them! Kill them both!
For Eddie!
I'm going to end you!
The Tempest is more shrewd and careful than we expected.
We should warn the others. They might be in danger too. I'll have Arnavas take a look at the plans. In any case, we shouldn't linger here.
Back to the shadows, then.
I saw you talking to my husband. I can help.
The engineer's wife. What do you know about the weapon plans?
My husband scattered code books around the hair. Some are amongst the Tempest's fleet, and others are in the shipyard. With them, you'll learn how to build and install the weapon. Then you can end the Tempest and avenge my husband.
I'll end the Tempest with or without your husband's weapon. Either way, he'll be avenged.
He would be happy to hear that.
There are plenty of ships in Achaea. What should I look for?
The Tempest ships patrolling the harbor will be a good place to start.
You said some of the code books are in the shipyard. Where is it?
The Patrae military shipyard is the one at the edge of the city.
I'll find those code books. See it. Found it.
Onesti.
The watch will be vigilant here. This must be one of the code books the engineer's wife mentioned. I can't understand any of this, but maybe Varnavas can.
nothing here.
Another code book. Good.
My step around here.
Bios MPPs.
This must be one of the code books the engineer's wife mentioned.
I can't understand any of this.
Maybe Varnava's can.
Did your wits and wits survive?
codebook. I'll give this to Varnavas. Extra careful in this area.
Position for sailing!
Under at the helm!
What I'm looking for.
Increase speed! Sails down! Ship the oars! Rowers! To your oars!
Thank you.